guys, your boy Coopers, and welcome back to my favorite 16 Liverpool Chroma, where last time I left off, I finished off season 3 by winning the Champions League for the second season in a row and winning the FA Cup for the third season in a row. Oh, now, before I get into the first game of the season, as you can see, it's against Watford. After their miraculous survival on the last day of last season. And see, there's also a game between Everton and Manchester United on. But why do I have the team blocked? Well, we have a new addition. So I was trying to offer Correa a new contract. He said no. And I'm like, okay, I need to teach these guys that they're replaceable. So I decided, fuck Correa. And I sold, I didn't sell him. I used him in acquiring my new signing and strike partner for Neymar, Cristiano Ronaldo. Yes, I did it. So I have now 4 players over the rating of 9 or higher. Maybe 5 if Coutinho goes up to the season. You never know. But yes, CR7 is at Liverpool, and I can hear you Man United fans disliking already. Suck it, losers. And he's 14 as well. I don't know why it gave him the number 14. It's like, Can't give him 7. Give him the next best thing. 14! I didn't select 14. I don't know. I know someone has the number 7. I think it's, No, it's not Royce. I don't know someone has it. I can't remember off the top of my head who it is. Maybe he's on the in the squad. So I'll just let it run through. Maybe I can spot who has it.
This is the Liverpool side. Rafael Varane starts with Aymeric Laporte.
Nope, he's not in the whoever he is, he's not in the squad.
He's been in tremendous form recently.
And I also have a new centre back. I got Jonathan Tah, but Orban is still here. Bayer Leverkusen were not interested in him, because of course they weren't.
Record, you have to say, on the way to lifting the title, so after coming into this match with plenty of confidence, as you would.
Going out for the throw.
Throw to the opposition. Ricardo Rodriguez. Marco Royce.
Royce up against Num. Oh! The ball almost fell to Ronaldo. Oh. Go for a debut. Ooh. Goal.
He's put it out. It's gone out for a corner.
I'm going to have to revisit who my penalty taker is now, because of course Cristiano Ronaldo always takes the penalties, doesn't he? That's why some people have a nickname for him called Benaldo. I like they're talking about their player debuts. What about my player debut? Who? Cristiano Ronaldo. Like, who cares if they signed Ayu and I don't even remember the name of the other guy. Hey, oh yeah, Marcelo, but not the Marcelo you think of. It's some guy from Portugal. Who played for Real Avu. And is a centre back. And does not have the bushy hair that Marcelo does. And is white. So completely different from Real Madrid's Marcelo in pretty much every way you can think of. The only similarity is the name and that they're both defenders. That's, like, their only similarities. I don't even know if he's Brazilian. I didn't really pay. I completely forget if he's Brazilian. Oh wow, terrible start.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Ref, that has got to be a free kick. For Rodriguez. To Royce. Alright. What free do you want to play? Let's turn it on. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, luck. Lucky fuckers. Neymar. Goes for a goal. Ooh. Onor. Or, I assume that's how it's pronounced. It's probably not pronounced anything like that. It's probably got a fancy pronunciation.
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball.
That's what it looks like, so... If it's not Onor, then piss off. Royce.
Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that.
Got to be in Neymar 1-1. Blip has been corrected. And now, to go ahead.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
And his first game, he's injured. Wah, wah.
Out for a throw and over the touchline. And a sharp restart. An update from Goodison. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Manchester.
Coutinho. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, the block again.
Corner.
It almost fell to Neymar. That's twice Ronaldo's been probably denied by a block.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
I go up, so he's not too badly hurt.
Manchester United did score in that match. Alan McAnally was trying to tell us there wasn't much time for it. And that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0.
Carlos Rodriguez.
Opportunity to cross it now. Here's the cross from.
Oops, then.
We've got his fist to it.
Tillemans! Ooh! That was not far off. And there's the halftime whistle.
Whistle from the referee.
Come on, Ronaldo, show me what I paid for. In this half. We'll get your good buddy Gareth Bale to cross the ball into you. If he's not completely fouled it by Bernard every time you try that.
They've got to try and regain possession.
Here is Cristiano Ronaldo.
Here's a chance to
play it from Nathaniel Klein. Loses it. Hit the bail who retrieved it. Neymar 2-1. Even with Ronaldo, Neymar is still the star. He's telling the people who are probably raving the fans of the opposition to shut the fuck up.
And we restart the game.
33 and 53. 20 minutes between each goal. Well, fair enough, Neymar. Does that mean you'll score in the 73rd minute? I'll complain if you do.
They'll be facing Hull City away from home. Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it. Nathaniel Klein. Substitution that the home side want to make.
Nathaniel Klein. Neymar for the hat-trick! Oh, and Onor pulls off a great save. Neymar is distraught. Tillemans. Good block. Varane. Oh, the centre back. Heck, may have wrapped up the points. He's with a fantastic strike as well. Right, not many goals. He doesn't get many goals, but when he does, he makes them freaking count. And he takes a pop, as you do, outside the box, gives the keeper absolutely no chance. That is a striker quality strike from a center back. Should I have just moved you to the striker, Varane, and just brought it and sold? Was there any point to signing Cristiano Ronaldo? Did I just do it because? Oh well, people will still be interested in that, so why not?
They're playing Napoli in their next match.
Come on, Ronaldo.
I think this could be pretty easy for them.
Well, no game with you in it would be complete without Cristiano Ronaldo. Goal! So close! Oh, freaking hell. How close. I've never known Cristiano Ronaldo that bad luck. There we go! There we go. There's the CR7 that everybody he knows. There's the goal scorer.
For Liverpool, it is looking pretty much now that the victory is assured.
Oh, it's an enviable situation for them. Should be home and host.
I wish it said first goal back in the Premier League, because he played here before our game. You know, play in Manchester or... I don't know if you remember that game. I mean, it should.
Murray. He's got his shot off now. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Oh, crap. I'd only effect up by... He throwing the ball to my opposition. When I got it back, I almost fecked up the clearance and put it in my own net. Ooh, great save from my keeper.
And the goalkeeper coming off his line.
Hey.
At this level, a game as one-sided as this, it's great for the team with all the goals, but the others just waiting for the final whistle. It's a damage limitation in these closing minutes. Jordan Ayew. That's a very good
Marc Laporte. He gets the ball clear. But sacrifices the corner in doing so.
He's taking it well.
No one is getting on that. Not even Cristiano Ronaldo and Neymar. Not even with their pace are they getting on that. Oh! Oh! If I could have hit that first time, I wasn't expecting him to throw it to Ronaldo. Jeez. What an idiot. Like this goalkeeper is. This turned out to be. There we go. Cool. It didn't start off well by going 1-0, but in the end, 4-1, standard stuff. Well, standard stuff would have been to win 4-0, but 4-1 will do. 4-1 will do. I'm not here to keep clean sheets, I'm here to win games. And the team with the more goals win the game. And I had the more goals, so... Sounds like I'm trying to talk like Jose Mourinho. We win with more goals. More goals. When we have more goals than opposition, we beat opposition, and I still stay special one. Too bad he's not anywhere near my level. Don't worry, Jose, you're alright. Oh wow, I almost skipped past that offer. I thought it would have been for someone else, but no, it's Hayden Niles. Will that, can you match 6.5? Can you give me 1 million more? Just one solid million. I mean, if you can't, we can negotiate. Okay, there's no bother. But if I can get his valuation, I'm going to get the valuation. Plus that's 2.5 million profit. Even if I took the offer they made, that's still 1.5 million profit. I normally don't do it, but I'm going to play the game against Napoli. Because, I am short on time today, and I have a lot of stuff to get ready for tomorrow because Monday is when I start my exams in college. So feel free to. So when you're watching this, I'm probably in a. Actually, I'll set these up. To upload after I've completed the daily exam. That's normally what I do when I'm in college. I normally set it to go up after I've completed the day. But yeah, for the exam, I will set them to go up after I've completed my exam. So. I won't be able to tell you guys how I get on because I won't know. I mean, I can tell you how I think I got on. That would, in the comments if you will, if you want to ask, feel free. So, I'm going to have to play Napoli as the second game. Normally I'd sing this game, but. Technically, it's a trophy. He is low. I mean, I don't count it. Like, I'm sure. Like, maybe I should. I don't know.
Wonderful record for Neymar.
I didn't win it either last season, though, so it wouldn't matter even if I did count it.
For the 14-15 season.
I have won this trophy.
Clear danger man for the opposition.
Shit ton of times, but just like I said, I'm short on time, so I can't stay around. Too long. Go Bell.
That's a good challenge between the two of them there.
Neymar 1-0. Three goals in two games for Neymar. Brilliant stuff.
Liverpool are leading now. Mertens. El Kadouri.
Only first.
Neymar. And in goes the cross.
Ronaldo. Ooh, off the post. If this is a Kinsera trophy and it's the first bit of silverware. Although some dumbasses will tell you to count the community shield. Which I definitely won't ever count. if the day should come that I'd start to count this, I would never ever count the Community Shield. Because it's not even the shape of a trophy. I mean, at least this thing is kind of shaped, maybe. It should be important. If you can stop tripping over Gollum there, Ronaldo, and score, that'd be fantastic. Porte to Neymar.
Ricardo Rodriguez.
Good
piece of defending to stop the supply into the centre. And that's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
My players were offside. Oh, Neymar! Yes! 2-0! 4 goals in 2 games for Neymar. And that is putting me in the driver's seat. The keeper makes an awful error. That, ladies and gentlemen, is why you should never, ever, ever take anything from the goalkeeper. Should never play the ball short. He should always punt it down the field. So that's why I don't like Liverpool playing around in the back in real life. Because you just know, sooner or later, they're going to feck it up. Especially with Mignolet in goal. Oh. Don't even get me started on what he did yesterday against Newcastle.
And that will be a free kick. Good passing here.
Well, I'm not giving the referee, he played Spanish and they didn't make it pay. Neymar looking for a hat trick. Penalty! Imagine.
He did, I mean, he was committed. He made sure he didn't give it the foul away.
Oh, Napoli would have been pissed.
And the ball's got away from him.
Tillemans. Tino. Tillemans! Oh! Smashed it against the crossbar.
Mertens. What a first half.
And there's the halftime whistle.
And the scoreline emphasis.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna rest some of my players. I'm gonna bring off Coutinho for Juan Manuel Iturbe. I'm gonna bring off Tillemans for Wilson. Why not? I'm gonna give. Well, I'll give Américo Laporte a break and bring on Nicolas Sewell.
Well, we're gonna see a triple substitution now. We're into now the second half of this clash for the Copa Europe. A decent first half, but I think there's more to
see. CR7 straight from the kickoff. Ooh. He was almost in. Well, he was in. They just didn't capitalize on it.
Hamsik. Gonzalo Higuain. Mertens. There goes the cross.
Higuain going for the spectacular. A great. Oh, sorry, it was Mertens. This is my fault for assuming.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Straight into the hands of the goalkeeper. Do what I said. Punt it down the field. Even if it doesn't go to her player. The opposition can't do much if they're really far away from the goal. If they're right next to your goal, all they can do damage.
The presentation of the Barclays Premier League fixture for Liverpool, they'll be hosting Norwich City. Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
What a clearance by Sewell. Oh, that's using your head.
Raul Albiol. Higuain. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper.
Keeper's got it again. Belt it down the field. I wish it went to Ronaldo instead of Neymar, because Ronaldo is a bit taller than Neymar. He's good with headers. As we've all seen in real life. Priest pulls it back to a Turbay. Ball in. Doesn't find anyone, is cleared by Napoli. Neymar. Send it back in. Turbay.
Insigne. Gula. You see so often the impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here. It's been a nightmare for Napoli.
There's a ball. Fantastic. Neymar to Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo, 3-0. Oh. Game over.
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that. Did an awful lot of work to get into that position, Ronaldo. Once there, unerring finish.
Two goals in two games for Cristiano Ronaldo.
They lead. Raul Albiol. And the manager is going to make a change here. Iturbe. He can cross it now.
Pulls it back, Royce. Ooh.
His team still leading.
How did he miss that? Forget how did Royce miss that? How did I miss that? Really shamed myself for missing that little sitter of an opportunity with Marco.
Manolo Gabbiadini, and 5 minutes remaining. Now for Hamsik.
Oh. Thank goodness they flopped the opportunity. He ended up not gonna get the corner because it did not help any of my player. Gonna have to start from the back. Oh, Wilson is one from Albiol. Oh, into Neymar for the hat trick. Yes, indeed. He's got the hat trick. Heck, 4-0. Oh, the Copa Europe is mine. Whether you want to count that as a competition or not is up to you. I am not going to count it, but wait, I won it. There it is. There's the full-time whistle. So, the hat trick from Neymar, the goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. 4-0, they weren't for real challenge at the end. I like it's showing them crying like they actually care. Probably like, it was glorified friendly, really? That's pretty much what it was. It's a glorified friendly. The fact that anyone would take it seriously is a bit silly. But, there you go. So, in the next episode, I will continue in the league. I can't accept an offer for Wilson, and I need him. I got a decent price for him, Richard, if I'm gonna sell him. About $35 million, because I see I can still use him. Like he's asking, about my role, what is exactly I do? Just as I'm saying. This seems to always happen. And Villa will meet my price for Hayden Nelson. Oh, that's definitely not gonna fucking happen. So yeah, I'm gonna end it there. For the next tips, Oda will have games against Norwich and Manchester City. Until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe from our videos very, very soon. And until next time, I hope you all have a very